Hi guys, Ardawen here. So, episode 35, I believe? Yeah, 35. We're going to get some backstory from Nami's past. Apparently her foster mom was called Bettermere. Luffy isn't listening to the story, he's going for a walk. And meanwhile, red-faced marine guy has arrived on the island, and he is going for Nami's house because something. Let's just give this episode a look-see, shall we? In 3, 2, 1. Wealth, fame, power. Pa 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 pa. One Piece. Compasses only take us with fever. I take the helm. Been very right. It's not a legend. Super Cerno storms. I was just having fun. So you won't wanna be my friend? We are on a cruise. We are. Yeah. I think we're going to cry this episode. Female warrior, Bellamere. Yeah, you don't even know. We can finally see how Luffy compares with the fishman. Hmm. Okay, bye. Bye! The octopus guy is such a nice guy. Oh, the wound in her hand is pretty much healed, seems. Well, at least the wound is close. Book. Yeah. Bellemare sounds. Bellemare looks like an awesome person. Yes. Yes. Yes, she will. Yes, she will. Poor Bill, man. I am lying. Oh. Oh. Whoa. But she said it from a good heart, good place. She said it because she wants Belmore to be. She said it because she wants Belmore to have a better life, right? That's kind of the gist of it. Belmare, sorry. Oh. Wanted people. Oh, he's a nice guy. But oh, so sad. Bear. Yes. No, he killed Nami. Nami, poor Nami. She didn't know. Where'd she go? Look at the villagers smiling. Oh, they're all so happy. The kids are happy. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's all on. Oh. Oh. Oh! And she's making Abby's favorite dish now. Oh, to be continued. No! You can't do this to me! So we got a backstory of Nami and oh my God, that's so sad. Was such a sad backstory. I just want to watch the next episode because I just want to know what happened. That was such a sad episode. Okay, I guess I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. Bye.